Welcome. You're logged on to IndianTimesDaily.com, the only portal for people of Indian origin in Canada. We broadcast news from India, Canada, Punjab and Gujarat in English, Hindi, Punjabi and Gujarati languages. And our portal and apps have a list of well-established businesses and resources that every global Indian needs. I am Sanskriti Shankar and today's headlines are: in India, anti-militancy operations will be intensified in Jammu and Kashmir, and Kerala Transport Minister Thomas Chandy has resigned. In Punjab, Chief Ministers Manohar Lal Khattar and Arvind Kejriwal have pledged to fight smog, and CM Amrinder Singh has rubbished a secret pact over the SYL issue. In Canada, Quebec will announce personal income tax cuts next week, and Ottawa plans to boost treatment options for opioid drug users. Stay tuned to IndianTimesDaily.com and I'll be back with all the news that's important for you from India, Canada and Punjab.